Thin blade conquest tree. Been for a while. My god. I'm excited to play this game. So the game has been updated version 1. It's just released like today. Also options. Language, yeah, that's good. Yeah, it's probably Japanese. But I'm going for English. And text field. I have no idea. Set the speed at which speech balloons. Okay. Autoplay voice text. What's the meaning of this? Is that whatever? No, don't know. Should I? So there's a cutscene subtitles. Set whatever to advance to automatic keys. True text. Good, probably. Yeah. What's this? No. Too bright. It's too dark. No. Like this. Okay. I think we are. Vibration auto activity quests. What does it mean, autoplay? Leave control of battle of the AI. Normally I know the rules because I played them the first ones, the X version on the Wii U, and the second one on the Switch. I don't change that much. So. Okay. Easy, normal, hard. Oh god. I will go for normal, I guess. Okay. Let's begin! I'm excited, but I don't know what's going to happen. I never played this game, it's just first time. So. Alright.
Come on, hurry up! The Queen's anniversary is gonna start without us, guys!
Yeah, move your feet. Hop, hop, run like you mean it. Slow down, guys! Is it true, though? There's gonna be fireworks!
Yeah, saw them setting it up yesterday. There were loads of them. It'll be worth it, promise.
Look, do snow pumps. Okay.
Gotcha.
Gotcha. Seems familiar. Is this from the previous games? I don't remember this clock, so I don't think so. Why is time freezing? Why is that? Explain. Why is everything turning dark? Everything's normal. Don't worry. Be happy. Everything's normal. Face?
Two colossal martial nations locked in war. Kevez and Agnes. What is it they need to stay alive? Water?
Fuck, you're so good, so.
Certainly.
I'm not really in for graphics, but this loop is good, so. The animation are.
But what we need most is life itself.
There's going to be an item being.
Taking each other's lives. With the taken flames becoming your own in turn.
What is happening?
While the other, the one whose essence is stolen, leaves only a husk.
So everything is dying. Are those samurais? Wait, I have a katana or something.
Bombardier! What are you playing at? How can we claim their life if you blow up the whole sparking thing?
Yeah.
Cripple them! Aim lower! Yes, sir! Lower and aim, sir!
Even so. Shut it! Stop flapping your gums and move!
Yeah, we've got more incoming.
Ooh, it's time to be late. So how I'm playing. You will have to find the attack them. Put them to the start of all the time. That's still near enough. I don't see auto attacking an icon confirming. Engage auto attack auto attacks will be shown in the bottom right corner of the screen. Okay.
I got something for you. Thanks.
Okay.
So, nice. That's what I'm talking about. Have it.
And if, So far I don't can do some special skills. Just one technique. I don't know if I can see this moment. Okay, our next destination. Yeah.
Come on, keep going.
So, when's the battle happening?
Okay. Jumping. Alright. What's this?
Yeah. I guess having the upper hand doesn't guarantee your safety.
Okay.
Colony Sigma were fighting frantically for their lives. Okay. Just like us.
Let's keep on routing these fools and keep this moving forward!
Go just on, fight it. Okay, begin a battle by drawing your weapon. First target an enemy, then press A to withdraw your weapon. To withdraw, combat. Hold A for a while to stay your weapon. A. Okay. Approach an enemy. Yeah. So, what? This is compared to A.
Enemy's broken away from me! Come here! I got something for you! Hey! Nothing going! Yeah!
Hey, Bogum! Landscape is good! So, maybe the beginning of the battle. Not that far. Ooh, level. Well, I'm enjoying it. I hope you enjoyed the two guys. So. Arcs are stronger than auto attacks. They can be activated pressing X, A, B. No, it was scrolling. Now it's not.
Okay.
But now you can see the levels
of
all of them. Not only one guy.
Okay.
Special attacks are very important. You have to use them. And accelerate the kill. Good, good.
Make me spot these colony Sigma mudders.
They're tough. Noah, we gotta fight back. Time to draw weapons.
Ground beat, hair trigger. Nothing. No. Enemies broken away from me. Take right cover.
I have the feeling that I've done more of them. I see
something. You can try a little harder. You're on fire, lad.
Have it.
Nothing going.
He's the main guy. Oh, yeah. Is he?
I got something for you. Thanks. Ha! Nothing showing. Extra! Nothing. Enemy coming.
The fire line.
Come here! I got something for you. You're a lifesaver. Uppercut!
Yeah, easy. Eat it. Just two damage, one damage.
Come on, Uni. Drop on
the
damage.
It's not so challenging. Seriously. Oh wow! That landscape walk! Oh. Okay, good scene. Boss fight?
They outflanked us! Lance!
Oh, yeah.
The front line! That Trish's team? Uni, how are things with Kite? What about our backup?
Yep. That line is gone.
Looks like they're busy guarding the artillery. They're not going anywhere. Anyone's moving right now, it's us.
Excuse me.
Let's go! If the front line breaks, we're all dead!
But the position! We can handle this ourselves.
Come on, sure?
Move it.
Game over.
Het is wel een cool character. Ah, all of them. There are no annoying characters so far.
Oh, damn!
A Leblis!
That's what's hitting us! Well, now we know!
It's do or die, Noah!
Got it!
Oh boy.
Boss fight? Hell yeah.
Noah, okay. Show your talent off!
Talent arts are stronger than normal arts. Talent art can be activated by pressing A. Once it's circled, dodge the circle. A talent art will go blah blah blah. Okay. Okay. So I have to go behind them. Whoa, it's too big.
Okay. Hey, this isn't too bad. I'm grateful. Bullet rush! Sword crush!
So I have to delay? Alright, well, it's an easy boss fight, I guess. I wonder what is going to happen. Maybe one kill. He's almost dead, so.
Hang
in there, I'll heal you. Power ring. Eat it. What? So, I have fully activated. Aha. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, nice, man. Choose from the back. Nice.
What's happening?
I don't know what is happening. So who wins the fight? Who wins the war?
Victory!
Okay, we are those guys.
We won!
Probably. Oh yeah,
we are those.
your proud of the... Oh, what is it? Looks like it. And this guy is thanking him for why? This not winning. This killing. Oh. You're not a bad guy though. You're not a bad guy. No worries.
Every one of us is born looking like this. As soldiers. As weapons for slaying Agnians.
Yes. It reminds me of Attack on Titan.
All of us live only to fight.
Cut that out! Stupid Noah!
Special haircut.
Nice one, Lance. Too early for that.
Look like spies.
No reason.
Oh, still
is up. Take out their attackers and we're golden. They're gonna get it handed to them. Flickering hoop. You're as slippery as Noah sometimes.
Uni. Chick never shuts up. Kite, range darts.
Easy.
This scene looks more serious than
others. Just draw their attention.
It's not like I see so many
lame duck. Yorin, he's bottom of the class. Why bother? Thing is, the brat's still a decent healer.
More serious.
Get it?
Right. So we're playing by the book here.
Maybe more Xenoblade Chronicles.
Pisses me off. But the fight will be good as one.
Yeah.
They're not in their usual formation.
Wait, what?
We're snuffed. Kai's just a decoy, so they're really after. Oh.
Quick thinking, Lance.
Lance?
Tough guy, but you can't hold out forever.
Spark.
Look strong.
You stay put.
The mate?
They want to take you out the running. Yeah, but don't you leave that snuffing spot. Why would you...
Oh, damn. They win? Yeah. This is my rival, I guess.
Get off me! Had to go and play the hero, didn't he?
You really think you could have taken them?
I think Yorin did the right thing. If he hadn't used his powers back there, you'd have been first out of the running.
Yeah, but still. Didn't have to go get himself killed for it.
Come on. He was trying to protect you. He lured in Garvel's gang, gave us the chance to turn it around. You know who wasn't up to it? We weren't.
Yeah, but...
Just stop it!
No more arguing. It's my fault. I should have just done a better job. Then we'd have won.
Hey.
So much for getting to the final, huh?
Damn.
Sorry. I let us down on your big day.
You're important too.
I'm so... sorry.
What big day?
The birthday.
Oh.
What?
Whose?
Yours, dummy. It's your second term, right? Remember?
Uh-oh.
A win would have been a nice surprise. Lance was pretty fired up too, weren't ya?
Cut it out.
Hey.
What?
You'll apologize, right?
Might do, might not.
We each have a lifespan of 10 years. We call them terms. Life begins with our first term and ends at the close of our tenth.
Those are kids before, and now they are adults.
We fight continually.
Okay.
Though in reality, there aren't that many who can hold their flame for the whole 10 years.
True.
Most lose their lives on the battlefield. Before they reach year 10. But those who do survive to the end are honored in a special service. We call it the homecoming.
Morning, Yorin.
Hey, Noah. Morning. Morning, Lance.
Still angry.
Get a move on. Quick, we're gonna miss the homecoming.
First one they've ever had here, right?
Yeah, isn't it awesome?
Okay. So now we have to play? Of more cutscenes? I have a bad feeling about her.
Whoa! Even the queen's come out!
So that's Her Majesty, huh?
Wow! I've never seen her before!
Oh.
Yeah, I have a strange feeling also. Whoa, good. Like a goddess princess.
The stories, but this is just wild. That's gonna be me someday. Just you try and stop me. You guys too. You're totally making it with me.
Of course.
And you, Noah, right?
Huh? Sure.
Yeah, you bet.
What about you, Orom?
Our lives came from the Queen. And we all lived for a chance to take part in the homecoming. The chance to return to the Queen's embrace. Carrying out 10 years of service fighting. That was our whole world.
It's like a ninja for that.
Nobody ever thought to question it. Until that day.
Okay, that was brutal.
Wow.
There's no need for that. Okay.
Do you have to?
Huh?
You shouldn't be sending those guys off like that.
What? Why not?
Why are you like this, Noah? It's Agnes, our enemy.
Well, yeah. They don't...
Oh, wow.
make you your guns.
Have an officer, though, to send them.
Yeah, they all bit the dust thanks to us.
So what?
Look, there's no rule not to.
Then what, you're just gonna keep going? I don't get you, Noah.
I know we're putting our lives on the line, but still.
Yeah, yeah.
This
we
is
get
wrong.
It already.
I know.
Friend or foe, someone has to lay them to rest.
Not
for that
really.
Is my role as an officer.
I understand that.
Right.
Is my voice that deep?
Shot at you. I wasn't trying to be anyone specific. Right. I've had about enough of all this depressing crap. Let's head back and hit the showers. I'm all gunked up with blood and sweat.
Bye, transport. Guess we missed it again.
Oh, bollocks! Oh, Noah always does this. How many times is it we've had to walk home now?
Where's that guy with the green hair? Is he just going away or? Oh. Sad. Everblight Clay. Eliar region. Denmark. There are places across the world that will give you X points. Once the phone's keys. Locations called landmarks, and especially difficult to find ones, are called secret areas. When the world of the party has been incapacitated in battle, you will return to the last landmark. You pass it by.
Better lock this in the terrain
okay.
Data.
5x points. Navigation, press ZLA navigation.
Alright, let's head back to Colony 9.
Okay, cool. So, what about characters? Can I grab one? But the music. Yeah, I can say.
It's good to keep a record.
The fire knows. Wait, I want to see those characters. No one. Uni. Lance. Wamba. Wamba? Shock. No. But the game is. Amiibo. You can again receive a little reward by scanning any amiibo at your hand. Up to 3 amiibo can be scanned per day. To the next destination. It's important for of course. The later selling.
Are we the last ones here? Sorry I made you wait.
Ah, it's fine. We're used to it.
Yeah. Huh? Is that?
If they're attacking me, I'm just going to move. have to fight them, I guess. Far, they are doing nothing.
Oh, this is rare.
I'm just looking for a fight, but they don't do something. So.
Is that?
Then they have a side quest, maybe. Oh yeah. Jullie hebben geen kast en geen dieren over. In mijn ondergrond krijg ik stemming met een de oog. Een gradual Greek hobby. Ja, dat is niet in de front.
Lifesaver.
Well, is something in my mind somewhere? Who said that before?
I wish we could have avoided that. You guys are just too strong.
You guys are too strong. Yeah. Container. Friends, wait. Is that Riku? What's the matter, Riku? Oh no, why you just because friends are warm out from battle. There's no excuse to not pay attention to surrounding me. I have no idea if Riku sounds like that, but I'll try my best to read it. Drag eyes right there. Oh hey, an abandoned container. It's been cast off. Like trash, it even worth trying to salvage it. Victory can make serious sloppy neglected of battlefield after care test. Thanks to the Doppel, rear guard Noah and friend wife battle to go home with Boom Boom. Did I say Boom Boom? In single piece. Don't rest, tank, friends. Advice to experience college. I guess maybe we should. Oh, so you badass now, Riku? Maybe next time you want to join us on the front line. Oh, the French fun. Hey, Lance, go easy. Riku is just trying to help us out here. Let's get the fuck out. My bad language. Okay, so we'll come to
this. Wonder what's inside.
Equipped trash. Alright. Let me do it then. For now. Dexter. Nice. Hey, is that? That. Must be snuffed and hold back to the Necronomicon, right here. Yeah, and with all that life left on the block. Just wait a moment, would you?
out? Oh, come on. For real? Come on, Joy-Con. Please. Next time we will play to the Pro Controller. Alright. Thank you. And I thought to take care of the off scene. Of course we have time. So this is noise and off scene, blah, blah, blah. Okay, so
I'd better send them off.
Okay, we have to rescue them. Okay. You have an so, I think Bar's bullshit. So, of even every fight.
Better give it a good once over.
What's this?
Okay. Huh? Is that?
Why are the side blasters? This is sneaky for. No.
This should be enough for our daily hygiene needs, eh?
No. It's no substitute for a proper bath. You think you're all that, do you?
Fuck.
Sorry, no. I'll grab their attention so you can circle around their back.
So the art effect was shown based on the position. Really loved the enemy optimizing. Position for a weak position effects like increasing that attack attacks. When your allies have an enemy attacking, it's time to get yourself into a good combat position. Use your arc from side or back when the enemy is attacking. The arrow icon displayed above the arc icon shows the position of the player character in relationship to the target enemy or when side in front of you of the
bunch.
So no problem. Come on.
Noah, send us back behind the enemy.
Have it. Right the glove. Edge thrust. Uppercut. Full rush.
Let's be honest, Xenoblade Chronicles 2 is much better than the combat system. Maybe I just miss it. But I like this game also. Instead, I want from Jones or something. It's too sad. I like turn 10. But so far I don't know is
The storyline is good. Ah, the storm. Elvis not decreasing. Why? Okay. Okay, that was a long fight. Right. So it's just follow the red one. Come on, battle us.
Let's use combos to wipe them out. Noah, you break that glass. I'll follow up afterwards. Go for it, Noah. Break the enemy with a sword strike. We're all coming together. Arrow burst. Nice. That's what I'm talking about.
Game preview tutorials. I hope something excited. I hope so. I'm cutscene. I'm excited for more scenes, actually. Or maybe I'm too lazy for playing. Battle. But it's like 12 a.m. at the moment in my country.
Always a welcome sight.
Okay. I'm a bit sleepy actually. Yeah.
You itching to get wrecked?
Yeah. Come on.
Come here! I got something for you!
Thanks!
Why this sounds like
they were no match for us.
We aced that one.
Yeah. Oh my god. This... Why is this happening? Walking through the legs of Rico. Rico totally pooped. It was a massive battle, but we don't seem to have taken the main engines. Yeah, well, I guess that is the upside of going against a low rank. No more like that. On the flip side, we didn't manage to fill up the flaring proper all of night. Ah, this is all the best, at least. We've all come to back in the movies. I agree, anyway. We should be a guy on the front. Oh.
golden dangling. No one taking out there. Out here. Just waste time. How about that? Move second back. Good thinking. Let's do that. Okay. Grinding 9. The flame clock is shows the amount of life flames for the different enemies. The amount of the flame decreased time. That is okay. The character stats increase as the flame clock goes further. Try to keep the cards sort of up as much as possible. Maintain that static piece. If you see a character by open some places. Okay. Come on, be friends with me. Mom, I don't know about the two shotguns. Okay, sounds like a pretty busy right now. Not fun after the battle, but I know Harala likes shop to be in the market. Well, come on, main quest.
Finally,
I can float my worries away. And with how late we are, it should be empty too. Okay. Come on. Interact. Oh, cutscene. What? No comments. This is still good for YouTube.
Say, you know how you became an officer after what happened?
Not really.
I guess, yeah.
Oh no.
Does it still hurt?
You will never get it.
I can't say I'm totally over it, but I'm getting there. I've sent so many of our comrades. A lot's happened.
No sure.
Both for me and those sent on. Anyway, worry about him. Poor guy. Pushes himself too hard.
What can we do? He's been like this for ages. He never got to apologize, so... you know.
You guys talking about the battle? Don't worry about the bonus points, because I'll have nabbed them all.
The snuff you on about? I'll have you know I clocked up a fair bit more.
Oh yeah, sure. I'm the one who took the heavy off its hinges. They give you loads of points.
Ooh, big deal. If that heel had come a few seconds later, you'd be sleeping in the dirt.
That was part of the plan. You couldn't tell. I just felt like giving you the credit. But don't worry, you can thank me later.
Huh? You're a right muppet, Lance.
You're welcome.
All right, then. Off to bed with me.
Yeah, all that walking's really done a number on me.
I'm sorry.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah. What?
So, Nanoa is a Nanoa. I'm coding, but I'm a bit tired today, so thank you for watching. Now for next gameplay. I'm still excited what is going to happen, so
it's good to keep a record.
Enjoy this video. So take care. And go for part 2. I hope tomorrow. Take care, guys. See you guys.